Equality, remember equality. No sex.
Here we go! Here it comes!
Let's be clear about that. I was a teacher for many years, and no one ever took advantage of me. Being a teacher explains why I speak so loudly and talk down to everyone. Do you two understand?
Get back here!
Talk to fourth graders every day. You have to come down to their level. And that's sort of like dealing with normal people. Children are the future.
This is not possible.
No, children...
What you're saying, Sue, is you've made a lot of money, and going forward, nobody else will be able to.
Exactly.